Hi, I'm Mark from Unbounded Systems. One of the great things about starting a new company is you get a chance to pick your dev stack from scratch. We have a chance to evaluate all the best tools that are out there and make choices. And we've decided that TypeScript is really our go-to language for all but a few things. TypeScript takes a ton of the pain out of development and really lets you focus on the application that you're trying to build. So TypeScript is just JavaScript with types, which means we get access to the huge number of libraries that are out there that are available for JavaScript.
That's a lot of packages.
It also means we get to use TypeScript on both the front end of our application and on the back end of our application.
Here's an Angular app in TypeScript, but we can also use Vue, React, or whatever comes out next week. On the back end, TypeScript runs just like Node.js.
TypeScript also helps you avoid a bunch of the really annoying parts about JavaScript. Plus, with types, you don't have to tear your hair out over things like this.
Who wants to debug this when the TypeScript compiler will tell you about it right away?
So with types, I don't need to read through pages of docs and actually go look at the source in order to figure out what to pass to my libraries.
Like, for example, if I wanted to create an Express app. And I need the app to listen on a particular port, but I can't quite remember. Oh yeah, okay, so it's the port number first, and then the host name, right.
In worst case, I can always label a variable as type any, which will cause JavaScript to ignore the typing on it just like any JavaScript variable. I don't even have to worry about module loading syntax. In TypeScript, I just use import, and it transpiles into the proper thing that I need for my specific front end, like CommonJS or the other popular module loading formats. Which brings me to my favorite part, world-class tooling. And I can't believe I'm saying this, but partly because this is from Microsoft, they have amazing dev tools that go along with TypeScript, and they work on Mac and Linux just as well as they do on Windows. So, the examples that you saw were in VS Code, and we'll show some more of that in some future videos. It has great editing, type analysis, source navigation, version control, and debugging support. It is so good you'll see us using it for many of our coding sequences in these videos. It even got my co-founder Manish to switch away from Emacs, although he still uses Emacs keybindings. So in general, what makes me excited is I get a chance to be a part of the first-class development ecosystem that is JavaScript, but without a lot of the downside. I don't always program, but when I do, I program in TypeScript. Check out the video description for links to a great TypeScript tutorial, to the VS Code for TypeScript site, and to the official TypeScript site. If you like this video, don't forget to click like and to share it with your friends. And if you click the logo over here, you'll be able to subscribe to our channel and get more great videos. And in an upcoming video, we'll talk about when we don't use TypeScript and why.